Hey friends, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to study suspension of fundamental rights. So suspension means stopping, okay, like stopping of fundamental rights. But during a national emergency, many fundamental rights of Indian citizens can be suspended. Like during national emergency only the fundamental rights get suspended. So six freedoms under right to freedom are automatically suspended. By contrast, the right of life and personal liberty cannot be suspended according to the original constitution. So during national emergency, all the basic freedoms guaranteed by Article 90 automatically get suspended during emergency. Like president can suspend all other fundamental rights also, but except 20 and 21. Like 20 says protection in respect of conviction of offense, and in 21 it is said the protection of life and personal liberty. So such suspensions needs parliamentary approval. Okay, so in Article 352 it is said that a president of India can declare emergency throughout the territory of India. Okay, all the suspensions are for India. Like president declares emergency and fundamental rights of Article 19 also get suspended. So the very important question here is, in which article the president declares emergency and the fundamental rights are also suspended? That is Article 19. Now Article 359 says president may suspend all the fundamental rights except Article 20 and 21. So these are the basic things that we should know about the suspension of fundamental rights. Hope so that you all have understood. See, the first thing is suspension. So when it is suspended? During emergency, okay, during national emergency. So hope so that you have understood. Thank you so much for watching my video.